the ring of the abyss. Behind the strength is somebody that holds the floor, keeps everybody going. Doing all the things that allow something like his excellency to do all the things that he does.
And to help her excellency keep his fairy going in your organization, in your scheduling, and just picking up the little pieces that might have been missed and helping them keep a forward momentum.
Unto all and singular in every barony, province, shire, haddock, and wapentake of the east comes greetings from Ivan Tsar and Matilda Tsaritsa. Whereas we have been sued unto by so many of our noble subjects, advising us of the good deeds of Anastasia of the Oaks to Stonemarch. And whereas we find that she has most admirably served for well over a decade as head retainer to the Baron and Baroness, first to Juan Xavier and Maria, and then to Dorio and Jocelyn, maintaining their schedules and quietly ensuring that all things did transpire smoothly and efficiently. And whereas, as a skilled weaver, she has created beautifully woven silk arm guards for the champions of the Baron. And whereas, the Gospel of Matthew admonishes that one's light should not be kept hidden under a bushel, but be placed upon a candlestick that the light might shine. Therefore, it pleases us that by these letters we confer upon Lady Anastasia the rank and splendor of a Baroness of the Court, with all of the attendant honors and dignity of her new estate. Calligraphy by Harold von Auerbach, illumination by Isaiah Fenton.